What is up, guys? We're back with a brand new game. Today we're going to be playing Madden 2024. I'm super excited because I've played Madden a lot on the Wii, and that's like Madden 2013 and 2012. So I'm excited to see how the game has progressed, and I'm looking for a new game because I just finished like playing Asphalt, so I think it's going to be my long series type of vibe. So hopefully it's great, and yeah, let's jump into it. Bam. Alright, continue now. What do they got for us? Come on. Taking the field. This is too much. This looks like this is gonna give me a headache. Oh my gosh, dude, why is it like it's too much? Yeah, I'm definitely turning this music off as soon as I get the chance. Oh, continue. I was like, what am I waiting for? Please, no. I actually, hold on. I have to mute this whole thing because I just cannot have you guys hearing that. Was my favorite team. Chiefs. I just guess I will choose the Chiefs then. Okay. Could be the Chiefs. Could be the Eagles. Could be the Patriots. Crossplay. Yeah, sure. Accessibility settings. No. What is this? Yeah, so we want them subtitles on for you guys. You guys can see here. Oh, yes, we want the normal vibration. Yeah, turn that off. Oh, no. Voice chat? No, we don't want voice chat. Okay. I will click next. Okay. I'll go back now. Accessibility settings. There are multiple ways to pass this. What is this? Will enable this enables control. No, please let me hold on. Within a target okay. Area with precise control over pass strength. This will enable a timing component for guarantee. This enables control. Dude, are they still playing that song? It uses the classic Madden passing controls. What do you, I'm sorry, what do you mean my passing stuff? Can I turn this music off, please? Skill-based passing. Placement and power. We'll try this out. I'm trying to see at what point can I turn this music off. I hope you guys aren't hearing it, because I put my computer on mute, so hopefully you guys can't hear it. If you can, I apologize, because I don't even want to hear it. Oh, dude, this is slow. Five ways to throw a ball. Bullet, lob, touch, high, low. Bullet pass. Hold down the receiver icon. And what button would that be? What do you mean hold down the... Okay, what the mess? Is that A? Snap. Oh, I had to click X for him to catch it. Tap the receiver. What the mess is the receiver icon to throw a long pass? Do I have to hit that for him to catch it? No, I don't. What do you keep saying fail for? I don't understand. Press and release the receiver. What the mess is the receiver icon? Throw a medium strength pass. Press and release. How is press and release not the same thing as press? Oh! Okay, it's supposed to run at a different place. So what? What do you mean accuracy? I didn't even control the way he threw that. LB, which one is LB? I don't even know what the mess this is. I'm done. No, exit. Where is the exit out of this? Oh, I literally can't. I don't care. What? RT is sprint? I don't understand none of this. Bash him again. When to use each. Is the music still going? Yeah, turn it off. Bullet passes are used to quickly get the ball. Should only be used when there's no defender. A good route to throw a bullet is out, so straight and out. Oh, am I supposed. Sorry, am I supposed to be catching it or something? What? Am I the thrower and the catcher? Did they just say a good route to throw the bullet is... Whatever, dude. I just cannot be honest. I'm done with this, dude. Get me out. No. Where is the escape button? I don't want to do this anymore. Alright, whatever. I just don't care. I just don't care. I'm just... Oh. So, what? Okay. Like, throw it. Well, I have to hit X now? Why don't they hit X? No, exit the tutorial. Okay, I don't know what was that this tutorial for.
Try all the ways to sling it around the yard and pick the pass.
That didn't even make any sense.
This will enable a timing component for guaranteed accuracy on bullet passes.
Well, I don't want skill based passing. And uses I'm gonna select that and continue. Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, sounds like B. Close that out. Okay, where are the settings? Yep. Where is that me? Oops. Nope. Okay, LB. Where's the music? Cool. Now there's no music. I just didn't like that music, to be honest. Dude, where is, like, this is not, like, the Madden, 2K13. I'll tell you that much. It's not like that. Oh, because that was simple. You join the game, you select a team, and then you play the game. See, I don't want to hear that. Stop putting those songs. I don't want to select my team. I'll be done. Alright, I hope you guys are having fun. I know it's been a bit boring at the start. But hopefully we're going to get into the match and have some fun. I just need them to tell me what the buttons do, because they keep saying, press the receiver button, dog. What is the receiver button? They didn't even tell me. They didn't even go, A is to pass, B is to run, the blank is to jump. Nothing. They gave me nothing. Can they load? I thought I said a giant stadium. Skip. Skip. So we're just in the game now. So what do I, okay, whatever. They didn't tell me how to do none of this stuff. Is my time even running? What? Oh, dude, it's not for him. What the mess? It's not even on the... What the mess, dude? Alright, A. Oh, I don't know which color I am. What the mess. Play action now, Purdy. What are you? I didn't even do any of that. I've done none of that. I didn't do any of that to my people. We're choosing A. But they didn't tell me how to play. Alright, whatever. What the mess. Oh, no, I'm not. Oh, wait. I want to play with Brock Purdy. That's what I want to be. Okay, I want to be the SF people. They didn't even tell me how to play the game. I just... No, close. Where's B? B. Dog, can I get, like, a real tutorial? Not that, whatever that was. Back. Okay. It's training camp. Okay. Okay. What are the controls, though? This is, like, what I want to know. I'm going to have to take a picture of my phone and then sit my phone, like, right here so I can glance over during the game so, like, I know for the first few games what are the controls. What's going on? Dang, dog. I got a meeting at 7. I ain't got that much time left. Help, I'm new to Madden, yes. I want to learn how to run. After ball snap, what is L? Okay, left stick in any direction. Press the what? pre-play to review introduction. Not quite sure what button that is supposed to be. Press A to snap the ball. Then run up to the left. We did it. Okay, cool. Snap. Okay. Oh. Snap. Yeah, I made it. Yay, we did it. I'm gonna say, oh, I'm good. Play call up here. Select a running play with Y, X. Okay. X, B, Y, X. Wait, A, B, Y, X. A, B, Y, X. T, R, D. At the line of scrimmage. Call run play, then run the ball into the end for touchdown. Okay. Well, I can only choose one, so X. Yay! Alright, all I know is RT. RT. The primary read has red play art and is your first look on the play. Snap the ball with A and press B to pass. The primary receiver is covered. Look to throw to another receiver. They will have yellow play art. Press a receiver icon button. What is that? Throw the ball and complete the pass and non-covered. So red is covered, so I need to throw it to yellow. Okay. I got you. Depends on the timing, on the route, and what defense you're matched against. Repeat the pass to the receiver inside the hop. Yeah, I did it. Try passing the ball against full defense. Where's Y? Oh, hey, he made it though. What about a fight? Y is the top. Okay, he's at the bottom. Okay. Did they say a wing tight nasty? How much time do I have? What the mess is this? Oh, wait. Hail Mary, yeah, we want that. Gotta love it. No down, down. A. Who do you mean out of range complete? Throw the ball away. If your QB is facing pressure by the defense, you can choose to throw the ball away instead of forcing the throw. In real game, the quarterback will need to move to the left or right of the offensive line before you throw, or you will receive an intentional grounding penalty. Move to a hot spot and throw the ball away. I like that. Yes, sir. and our three catching techniques. A for possession, X for RAC, Y for aggressive. Holding, as soon as the ball is thrown, will switch you to the intended wide receiver and perform a specific, okay. I already don't forget. Press the receiver icon to throw. What does that mean? The ball is in the air, hold A. What is a possession? Okay, that's secure catch. Okay, so that's the one where they just get the ball and fall on the ground. What is a RAC catch? I guess we're gonna find out. Oh. Okay, I need to hit B first. Okay, I got you. I got you. Hello to you too. Aggressive catch. Okay. Snap. Throw it. Why? Aggressive. So risky. A risky catch. What he saying? Come on for it. You got the ball, didn't you? So the longer you hold it, the better it is at trying to do that thing. Pros and cons. Okay. Possession. Pro. In case catch chance. Con. No yards after catch. I'm fine with that. Okay. Cool. Cool. We sticking on possession, baby. Oh, wrong thing. Wrong one. Oh, sorry. I thought I hit A. Situation to use a possession catch is if you were about to get hit by a defender. And one to, okay. Bruce, you're not gonna hit me. Increased run after the catch. Increased broken tackle. Catch chance, prone to knockouts in traffic and risk of okay. Catches the ball and there is not a defender in close proximity. Since the receiver will immediately turn on the field. Okay, X. A. B. X. What? He did it. Why did he do that? He didn't. I didn't even hit the B button. What the mess? What to do? It is not letting me hit the throw button. What are they saying? RB for? So I have to hit RB to throw that. Okay, this is catching it, huh? Okay. He didn't even get it. What a lame-o. Okay. I'm all right, cool. Press the receiver icon. I don't know. I still don't know what that is. When the ball's in the air, hold one to make a user catch. Oh, shoot. I don't know which one. Okay, Y is aggressive. A is possessive, so that is RAC. Hold on. Oh, run after catch. I was just about to look that up. Aggressive. He didn't. He still didn't get it. Okay, I wasn't supposed to do that one. Okay. Okay, we need to throw it to that guy all the way to the right. Okay, I need to see who I gotta throw it to. It's a lot of buttons. B at the top, T at the bottom. Okay, I'm going all the way to the right. Possession. Okay. I'm going all the way to the left. Yay! Okay, I already see this X. Okay, we're going all the way to the left again. What do you mean? What did that guy, why did he do that? All the way to the right. Okay, so basically, if I don't do it fast enough, it doesn't do well. Recommend RAC, so that's an X. We're going all the way to the left. Bro did not, do anything. He didn't even try to get that. Alright, cool. Possession. He could have got that. That's not my fault he didn't get it. By the way. Shoot, what did they say? Defense. So who am I now? I'm Bolton. The ball snap. Press BAM to run at the QB and sack him. Go! I'm pressing it. CPU made tackle. Redo rep. What do you mean? I did that. I did that though. Do I have to hold it down, or is that press it down? Do I snap the ball? Yay! Probably should sprint at him, right? Tackle a ball carrier, move with the player, and run in the direction of the ball carrier. Okay. Ball carrier is within distance, press A or X. Yay! Got him! Okay, press B. Switch between a specific player, hold the B. Okay. That's too much. It's too slow. What does that mean? We don't have a clear shot at the QB. Press to get off the block. What does that mean, off the block? I'm pressing it. I don't know how in the world that worked out for me, but cool. Rush the passer over the defensive line and then cover the receiver. I don't know. If you have a set QB, by the time the QB is thrown, press B while the pass is in the air to switch players. What happened there? Okay, I think I'm good. Let's play something real quick. Alright, now we're gonna do a quick match. Now that I know how to play. I'm only gonna do like 5 minutes though. Looks like I'm meeting. Quick play, baby. Yeah, I want that CPU joint. Okay, favorite team's game? I want to be the 49ers. I want to be Brock Purdy. That's my boy. Don't like football, but that's my boy right there. That's my guy. Game takes quite a bit to load. Let me know in the comments, guys, why we're loading. Are you enjoying the Madden? Do you want to see more of it? What's up? Anything you should you think I should do in the game? Okay. So let me move the mic a little closer. Let me scare. What the mess, dude? How does that happen again? How do I make it go straight?
So now the possession will begin at the 35 after the errant kickoff. Well, that's certainly one way to avoid a dangerous kick return, I suppose, but you are giving up.
Going with the X, the nickel blitz, or whatever. I don't remember nothing, I don't think. Am I the quarterback? On first down. They didn't give me the option to throw to anybody, by the way.
That sack was by Isaiah Oliver from his quarterback position. And
so much. Come on, Patty Boy.
To start the game. Now they're way behind the sticks. Can't wait to see what their second down call is gonna look like now.
The start less. How do I see
they already face a second and long?
Wait, who am I?
On play action, it's Mahomes. Under pressure and they get to him again. In there to drop him at sacks on first and second downs. Now leads to a third and long. Boy, how about this to start a ball game? That's twice in a row now, Charles, if they get to it.
And how often do we talk about a ball?
But they're not. Press LB.
This defense had their script together on this one, and their script said put the quarterback
down. Dude, how? They're not telling me. How do I get to the part where I see who. Not returning nothing, dog.
Heck of a play there to get to him quickly and
I'm doing a Hail Mary.
I think they did a really nice job of getting ready for this game.
Can't even choose the thing.
Alright.
I didn't get to choose anything. I didn't want to do that. Oh, this game stinks, dude. He didn't even. Is that me?
And he'll take it just outside the 40. A pretty good punt.
Who am I playing as?
And the Niners set up well. They take over.
Who am I? I want to see like they showed me in the tutorial with the yellow and the red lines. And then give me who, what button correlates to who I'm throwing to. It doesn't make any sense.
Most famous Mr. Irrelevant ever from Iowa State. It's Brock Purdy.
And there are a lot of quarterbacks who had terrific careers. Think about
I just don't understand.
Randall Cunningham, Dan Fouts, Warren Moon. But they never got to a Super Bowl.
It's not that he makes me.
Second NFL season, already getting his chance.
What the mess is that? Okay, finally, they put the stuff back on there. Okay, at least they got the buttons on there. That's like all I need. Oh shoot, I think I started running the bad way. I tried to sprint, but it didn't work out. Okay, skip that. We're not doing none of that. We want to throw. Run inside, yeah.
Well, you gotta like that start on both sides of the football. You force the three and out, and then you score on your first drive. Well, I know someone who doesn't like that start. Well, yeah, the other side.
Yeah, they don't like that at all, right? This is not the way.
Got him! He didn't dance like I told him to do. Whatever. My guy's not even dancing right. Now we have to go to the middle because apparently I don't know how to kick off correctly. RB. What the actual mess is this, dude? How do I go straight? Okay, I'm just not understanding any part of that. It's just the learning curve, guys. I'm actually not very bad at it.
Because unless you're intentionally doing it for some reason, but that's a costly mishit, and now you put your team in a bad spot.
Who said we were running? I'm the 49er, so am I defending? I don't think I understand. Who am I? Oh, I need to be somebody else. I want to be... Oh, get the ball! Did we get it? Turnover. Yes. Oh, run after is X. Okay, we want a lot of X's. Oops, pressed the wrong button. Didn't want to do that. Didn't mean to do that. No! What the mess? I forgot we were running. I'm not gonna lie. Mm-hmm.
Those extra tight ends, they weren't able to secure their blocks, and that one ended up going backwards.
Hey, girl. Oh, are we recording?
Yeah, I am recording.
Oh, hey, guys. I can be the commentator. We have the Kansas City Chiefs versus... Oh, is this supposed to be the Super Bowl game?
No. Oh, maybe. I don't know.
Yeah, guys, I know stuff about sports. Ow, my mouth hurts.
No, we're not hitting a field goal. We're
no field goal.
Yeah, I know.
All right, guys, that's my movie for you.
Whatever.
See you in the next one.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, how do I make this go straight? What is this? Somebody else. Whatever. I don't know who I'm playing as.
Second down, here's Mahomes.
Get him! You lame-os! Sorry, that was mean. Alright, we got one more play in us. Hit the ball. Alright. Unfortunately, I'm winning, and that's what pains me to do this, but, we're back. Cool, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Why is the color so bad? I need to fix that. I'm just, like, in the resetting everything, and it's pretty tough, so have a little grace with me. Anyways, yeah, see you. Have a fun time. Have a farewell. I bid you adieu. Oh, yeah, like, whatever. Bye.